So this is different. This is gonna be a different video, guys. Welcome to my channel. Anyway, this is gonna be weird though, but okay, that's a weird intro. But today I'm just going to show you how to build a simple piston door because I have nothing to do. This is so simple that everyone can do it. I mean, come on, that is so basic. Anyway, we're gonna start, course, with the, you can do this anywhere, but we're gonna start with, okay, so first, this is weird, you need these items. You need the sticky piston, any kind of pressure plate will do, block of iron, or never mind, a block of your choice. This block of quartz, for mine at least, is gonna be my floor. You can choose whatever you want. And redstone dust and a redstone torch. Simple as that. I have no idea why I'm making this, but soon I will make more tutorials. Because, you know, I am George Does Random. And anything that I can do is freaking random. So, we're gonna start off with two pistons on both sides. We're gonna have a gap, which is four blocks for each. So that when you place your doors, it's gonna look like this. Easy as that, sorry. And then you're just gonna fill off the platform right here. Just like that. Then you're just gonna go down again. And then what you will do here next is place a lots of redstone over here, like this. And then you go ahead and go over here and, well, dig at least three blocks and then do it here. Place a redstone torch and just connect this here. And that should be good. So you can cover this up if you want. You can always don't do that if you want to, but for me at least, I prefer it to be covered. So next, well, you do the same. You just do this, three blocks like this, and then redstone torch, and then you're gonna place some redstone dust. And then you're gonna cover it up if you want to, and hopefully it still works. Anyway, if you're done with that, just place your floor. I'm just gonna decorate a little bit so that it looks beautiful, and then try to find where your redstone torch actually is. Frick, sorry about that, it's actually right over here. So what you will do next here, if you find it, it's just here. Oh wait, hang on, what the heck? Oh wait, I think I messed it up at some point, did I? Oh what? Oh, it's right here, never mind, sorry. Well, that was confusing. Anyway, sorry, we're gonna just do it here. And then we're just gonna do it here. Alright, that's perfect. And then just surround all the stuff that you want to surround with. Look at these. And then just place some pressure plates. As I said, any kind of pressure plate will do. So the next step for this one is gonna be easy. You just do this. And then just place the redstone as so. Do it over here too. And you're pretty much good. That's it, guys. Well, first, if you want to put this in a mall or something, well, you can just build it properly and cover it up properly, and you should be having a simple piston door. Maybe next time I'll try to have the tutorial for how to build a jeb door, which is much more complicated, but still, it's gonna be fun. And yeah, it's pretty easy. So as I said, you're just gonna have to do this. Don't forget, guys, don't cover this up. Don't cover that up. Just leave a gap, because if you cover that up, it will actually turn off. As you can see, if I just show you, you can see it will actually turn off. So don't block it off. Sorry. But if you do want to block it off, you can always solve it with a slab. Any type of slab will do, just a slab. As you can see, if I just place it here, it will not get interrupted, but it will still get shown. It's kind of pointless, so just cover it up. and then just have a pathway or something just to cover up everything that you're having, and do the same on the other side. Just a simple cover up should do it. And again, don't cover that one up. This portion right here, it's just simple as that, guys. Maybe next time I'll try something more complicated, but here's what I brought you. Check this out. Oh, what? Hang on. Oh, never mind. Wait, what? Oh, these specific pressure plates don't work. I realized I was wrong. Sorry about that. Maybe not will work. Yes. Okay, so don't... Actually, not every single pressure plate works. I mean, maybe every single one works, but not specifically this one. But yeah, everything works. Well, you can remove these to have at least like a... Maybe an archway? Just make it beautiful. I don't know what you will do, but... Yeah, that looks better, and it works. It works perfectly now. Sorry about what happened earlier. That's just what happens when you mess it up. Well, I think this is it, guys. So, that's it. That's simple as that, guys. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe, guys. If you want to see more of these. I mean, yeah, sure. I usually do streams, but I also do this. I have no idea why I made this. Probably no one will view this, but okay. So, I think this is it, guys. Yeah, I have no idea why I'm still here, and it's already nighttime. Yeah. Hopefully, I'll have more time to do most of the things that I want to do. And there's mods. Anyway, I think that's it, guys. So, if you're new here, go ahead. Subscribe to see more of this content. You can always unsubscribe. It's always free. Anyway, yeah, like the video, comment what you think of the video, and comment what you want to request. I have nothing else to say, I guess. I have no idea what to sell. What else to say. But yeah, guys, I think that's it. Just look at the zombie and I think I'm done with this. This is stupid. Anyway, bye. Have a nice day.